Day 4 of the SeaWorld Camp Adventure. Today is Aquarium Day. We didn't really have to wake up that early, but in the beginning we went to the Sea Star or Starfish area and we went to hold some starfish. I unfortunately did not take any video or pictures of that because I had my hands occupied holding starfish or sea stars, however you want to say it. So I didn't do that. I will say one thing, the water's really freaking cold. Yeah, it's cold. Anyways, on to Aquaria, the somewhat updated version of the World of the Seas thing, I think it was last called. And here we have the first exhibit of Aquaria. In this exhibit are tons and tons of leopard sharks and a variety of other fishes that I really don't know because I'm not a fish expert. And this orange fish here is what is called the California state fish. I don't know the name of it either, but it's a California state fish. Exhibit with other types of fishes. There's the bubble fish! Bubbles! There's also some other fish in here. There's an angel fish. Let's see, some puffer fish. The one fish that looks like Dory. Just chilling over here. Exhibit, we then headed over to Manta the roller coaster, but before we get to do anything on Manta, we got to go and feed the bat rays and pet them. And just so you know, I love stingrays, except the round ones, they creep me the heck out. I just have this phobia of getting in the water with them. I don't know what it is, it just, I don't know. It's just weird. It's like my weird phobia where I can touch dead fish. I don't know what it is. I can touch dead fish that I don't mind, but if I put my hand where there's actual fish, like let's say my goldfish I have, I will not touch it at all. It's just weird and no. So anyways, stingrays, yeah. That scared me. Come on, buddy. Come on. No.
Oh! Oh, why didn't you warn me? That was funny.
Come on, buddy. Yeah. Nope. Fail. My hand's too small. They'll smell it and then they'll come. Come on, buddies!
I'm on like a rock and I was acting retarded.
Come on, buddies! Yeah! Yeah! You smell it?
I need my hand free.
Why is it acting like this?
Here it comes. Just leave it there. Oh, he doesn't want it. You want it? There you go! There you go!
Did it work?
Yep, he just sucked it up.
He doesn't need mine.
Just leave it. Yeah, here, right now, put it in the water as far as you can. He'll smell it. Yep, see? He sees you.
Here
you go. Now just leave it there.
Here comes a large one.
Here. Oh, too late. Now, there you go.
Aw, yay.
He's like, dang it, I didn't get it.
I fed a baby. That was so cute.
I still have another
fish. Then go get it. Hey, big boy. Hey.
He's big.
But it's okay. It's okay. Let him. No. No. You can do it. Oh, what'd you do?
Oh my god.
There you go.
Why are you never here?
Oh, they feel it.
After we got to pet the stingrays, we then rode on Manta. Not just once. Not just twice. Well, we all went in separate groups. Megan and Angelica rode about four times. Me, Becca, Brianna, and Lily rode five times. And Sammy and Patricia were going crazy, and they rode six times. My stomach was hurting after the fifth time. And I was like, oh, okay, I'm done. Because it has, like, the jolt stops. It, like, slows, there's brakes, and it slows you down. And then it just goes speeding you off, and it just, oh, it hurt. After we ate, we all headed back to the Animal Rescue Center from yesterday to break down some more fish!
Red one. Let's go to the beach, eat, let's go get a wave. They say, what they gonna say? Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, let's go get it down. The sound, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it two, three, leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't give two shits.
I'm on the floor.